having some interesting noise in 2 meters, probably caused by the building that we're in. The AA building's probably doing some kind of testing that's interfering over the 2 meter band. Anyway, I got the spec analyzer set to 144.4 and radio set to 144.4. And just listening on, you can see the chirps go on throughout the band. Freaking out. Any idea what kind of noise that may be? I don't know.